In this video, we will use an AI website builder to create a WordPress.com site in minutes. No coding or technical skills needed. We'll walk you through all the steps and also point out a few helpful things to know to make the process as seamless as possible. Okay, let's go. Maybe you would like to create a travel blog, a site for your nonprofit or special project you're working on, a site for your small business, a restaurant website, or even a coaching service. You just need to give it your idea, and then you can watch AI build a fully formed website. Let me show you how I use the AI website builder to create the following photography website. And of course, I was able to do it in a very short time. Firstly, visit wordpress.com/AI website builder. Or if you go to your sites list and click on Add New Site top right, you can choose Build with AI. In the box provided, share a bit about your website and whatever you have in mind. I've requested a chic, elegant, four-page photography website with a home, portfolio, about, and contact page. And when you're ready, click Submit. Add a title or name for your site and hit Enter. And when you're ready, say Yes, create my site. And then you can watch as AI builds your website in just a few seconds. Once the site has been created, you'll be asked to continue working on your site to choose a layout, color palette, and font pairing. Click Continue to proceed. The first thing we are going to do is pick a layout or choose how content is structured and organized. Choose one of the suggested layouts, or you can click Generate another if you want more options. Once you find the layout you like, click Continue. Next, choose one of the recommended color palettes. A color palette is the set of colors you choose to use together in a design, and it helps to keep your website consistent and visually appealing. You can also use AI to generate a new color palette. In this case, I'm going to ask for earthy colors. Then you can go ahead and test them out. And once you've made your final decision, click Continue. But remember, you can always update your color palette at a later stage. The next step is to choose a font pair, or you can describe the fonts that you'd like. A font pair is when you choose two fonts that look good together, usually one for headings and one for body text. And once you've made your decision, click Continue. The next step is a true time saver. You can upload all the images you plan to use on your site in one go. So I'm going to select all the images I want to use on my site and then drag and drop it into the area below. Once added, you can drag an image into the editor to quickly replace the image that was provided. You can skip this step and add images to your media library at a later stage, but this is a great way to get started. When you are finished, click Start Editing. With your site created, you can continue to refine it in conversation with the AI tool. Please also note, your free trial comes with a maximum of 30 requests, but you can upgrade to make it unlimited. If the AI box is closed, click the four-pointed star icon in the bottom left to open it up. You can ask AI anything. For example, you can ask it to add a newsletter subscription form, add new pages, images, make your navigation bar sticky, or even make team member images circular. The possibilities are endless. In our first example, I'm going to ask it to add a new gallery section and then press Enter on my keyboard. Then we can scroll through the recommended layouts and choose one that meets our design needs. And then I will use the little arrows to reposition it to the bottom of my page. Now, you can do this later, but I'm going to go ahead and click the WordPress logo top left. And since I'm using the free trial, I will upgrade now, as it unlocks more requests and capabilities. Then you can choose the appropriate plan and complete the checkout. To return to editing, click Edit Site top left, open your homepage, and then continue building your site. Just a reminder, WordPress uses a block-based system to build websites, meaning that each part of your site, for example, text, images, buttons, forms, etc. is added as a block. This modular approach gives you the flexibility to design and rearrange content the way you want. Let's get back to editing. I would like to add social icons to my header, so I'm going to open my list view, top left, as this helps me to see all the blocks on my page. Something important I wanted to highlight is that if you want to adjust a section or element, click on it before you submit your prompt. So in this case, I'm going to select the navigation block first, and then click the four-pointed star icon in the bottom left to add my prompt. Then I will ask AI to add a social icons block to my header navigation with links to Facebook, Instagram, and X. Then we can use the block toolbar to reposition the block to the right. And then we can make our way to styles in the sidebar settings and select logo only. And don't forget to add the relevant URL of each social media platform. So as you can see, you can effortlessly move between AI and manually making tweaks and modifications. Next, you can use AI generated images or use your own. Let's see how it works. Select the image and then add your prompt. In this example, I will ask AI to replace the image with a rider doing show jumping. But we can also replace the image manually by clicking replace in the block toolbar and then uploading an image from your computer or your media library. In this case, I will select an image that I've already uploaded. You can also use AI to enhance your own text or the generated text by asking it to rewrite or expand on it. For example, let's select the subtext of this section and then prompt AI to elaborate and make the text more engaging. And after a few seconds, we will notice the updated text. Next, I would like to add a logo to my site. So I'm going to scroll up to the top and then add a prompt to add a logo next to my site title. Once the logo block has been added, you can use the block toolbar and generate a new logo using AI. Or you can replace the logo with your own. And in this case, I'm going to replace it with one that I've already uploaded to my media library. Remember to select the section you want to modify first and be very clear and specific in your prompts. In the next example, I want to replace the testimonial section with a new layout. So the first thing I need to do is select the section, open your list view to see all the nested blocks, and then open the AI chat box. And then I will be specific in my request and say, replace the testimonial section. And then we can choose the layout we want. At this stage, we are in zoomed out view. So to change that, click on zoom in top right. And then we can add the details of the testimonials. Did you know you can also manually add a new section? Click the plus icon top left and open the patterns tab. And then find a pattern that suits your design needs. And once inserted, you can customize it accordingly. You can also ask the AI website builder to add additional pages to your site, such as an FAQ or a contact page. But as you would have seen, I already have an about, contact, and portfolio page. However, I also want to display my services. So I will ask AI to add a new services page. Then we can choose a layout that we like for our new page. I prefer the second layout, so once you are ready, click zoom out. You will notice my services page was automatically added to my navigation menu. Then we can use the block toolbar and the little arrows to reposition the navigation items to where we want them. And don't forget to save your changes top right as you continue building your site. To switch between pages, click on the top toolbar, type the page you are after in the search command box, and then select the page. Next, let's make our way to our About page to make further customizations there. The first thing I'm going to do is to add a picture of the photographer, and then I will use AI to change the background color of the section. So the first step is to select the section I want to modify, and then my prompt will be very specific. I will say add a new background color to the page title section and use the following hex code. Now, you could have just named the color, but I wanted this specific color. And lastly, I will select the image, open the sidebar settings and change the style to rounded, and then save my changes. I also wanted to point out another way to switch between pages or to edit a page is to click the WordPress logo top left. But this option will only be available after upgrading from the free trial. And then you can click on the WordPress logo again to make your way to the WordPress dashboard. It is also worth pointing out that you'll see plenty of call to action buttons throughout your site. Be sure to add the appropriate links so visitors are directed to the right pages. You can do this manually or use AI. In this example, I'll make sure I select the call to action and then ask AI to link the buttons block to my portfolio page. And now visitors will be taken to my portfolio page when they click explore. The last thing I want to do is to update my footer. So first I need to select it. And then you will actually see an option to replace footer next to the four-pointed star. So I'll go ahead and click replace footer. And then I will choose one of the suggested layouts and save my changes. When you are happy with your final result, you can make your site live. If you have not already upgraded to a plan, you can click launch top right and follow the steps. If you have already upgraded, click the WordPress logo top left and make your way to the WordPress dashboard. Hover over settings and then click reading. Next to site visibility, make sure your site is public. And then save your changes. All the best creating your own site using AI. And remember, AI is constantly evolving and its site building capabilities will only get better.